Okay. Hopefully that's working. So we're calling the meeting to order. It's slightly past, oh no, it is 9 a.m. on the dot. So that's good. Today then with a moment of silent reflection. So let's do that. Okay, we acknowledge that this meeting is being held on the traditional territory of the Mississauga Nations, and I'd like to ask members present today if they have any pecuniary interests to disclose with a none. I will be moving on then to describe the closed session that we will be holding today. So the purpose of today's meeting is to formally start with council orientation for the 22-26 term. Council will be proceeding into closed meeting in accordance with the Municipality Act, with the NIL Act, in order to participate in the education and training session related to the role of council, role of staff, department structure, and related to the onboarding of the new council. In accordance with provincial legislation, no decisions will be made or considered during the closed session. And can I please ask for a mover and seconder to proceed with the closed session today? Councillor Mink and Councillor Attridge, thank you. So moved. Can I get a vote on that, please? Okay. Provided rise and report publicly at the end of today's meeting. And now that we are, my notes say here that once council has passed the motion, we are in closed session. So staff will close the doors and we will stop the live feed from here on in. Thank you.